Ladies and gentlemen. So I haven't seen anything that resembles something that would give me an ice ball chip. Not super sure. Ooh, this looks like a way to progress. I'll go left.
There was that blue up there.
There was.
I guess you have to go that way anyway.
I have to go around for it, yeah.
Spiky and shrimpy. The shrimpy one looks like a shrimp, and the spiky one has spikes on its back.
Whoa.
That's how you can tell them apart.
How did you figure that out?
Well, I'm just a super sleuth.
Oh, damn it.
I know, people usually get upset when they find out that I'm a super sleuth.
I'm really upset.
How'd you get those stars? One of them was attacking. That's...
It's not if they're attack. It's like right before they attack, not if they're attacking right now.
Bubv.
Bubvy.
I think, yeah, go this.
Ooh, I made it. I might have actually wanted to go that other way. Interesting. Oh, yeah, I think I did. Very interesting.
Well, you got 1,200 zennies.
I did.
So...
All right, so this is... It's going all right so far. Wow, I got, like, the exact same set of fucking stuff for this. Oh, man,
can
they
you
look
run
like,
from battles at all?
Yeah. I can hit L to run away. But any zennies I get are worthwhile, so... Come on.
These seem pretty easy fights, too, so...
Yeah. So far, so good. The Undernet seems to be a lot less crazy than I would have expected it to be. There we go. Metagel.
Metagel 12. No, Metagel.
Metagel 2.
Didn't have a thing at the end of it?
It may have. Raton like, 2. Oh,
no,
that's actually
no,
good.
It's just really Metagel 2. I'm an idiot.
Yeah, Metagel 2.
Looks like it looked like Metal Gear 12.
Metal Gutolid. Oh, actually.
Metal E.
Oh, I got 20. All right. Here we go now. Entertain us.
That's our job. We're supposed to be the
Oh, that's true, yeah. Sorry, I forgot. It's easy to forget sometimes. Because everybody hurts.
There's something about this game that every time we sit down and play it, I get tired. Because it's so boring.
Aw.
Just kidding. It's super exciting.
That was good.
I was joking that whole time about it being boring and all the other times that I said it was boring before, which has probably been a whole bunch of times. Quick, Rick, give me a supercut of all the time I said this game was boring.
I can't find any. That was the whole super clip.
I guess it was just that one time, huh?
I think so. Oh. Must have been.
Yeah. Mm. And I know that you keep very good archives of
I do.
Of footage.
I'm very proud of my archives. Ooh. There we go.
We call them the Rickhives.
Ah! I don't know, man. That's what I got.
Deborah!
Oh, that goes somewhere. Where does this go?
His brother's a very intelligent man.
Yeah, he sounds just like that. That's you can't get to that.
You can get there with a teleporty thing, apparently.
Oh.
Let's do this one on the left.
I bet that guy sells you ice ball.
Maybe, yeah.
Ice ball G or whatever it was.
You want an ice ball? I think I'll pass, actually.
No, I want that ice ball. Bloop. I like that.
Yeah, bloop.
Nice try, shrimpies. It. And orange shrimpy.
There we go.
That was good. Now you're invincible.
Ha ha ha, you can't hit me. You can't hit me. Stop hitting yourself with nothingness that I have hit you with. Ooh. Bubble side
F. What is bubble side?
So bubble side will hit up and down a square instead of side to side. So I'm not a big fan of that one as much as the V, but right, where's this girl? This goes
all
up here.
The way away from where you wanted to go.
Yep.
I think, maybe.
I
don't
have
even
no
know if you
idea.
Want to go.
2,000 zennies is pretty nice, though.
No, go up there to the right.
To the right, yeah.
I agree.
God, fucking shrimpies everywhere, man.
Shrimpy 2, shrimpy 3. There's only two shrimpies.
Oh, boy. Oh, wow. Okay. Hey, you know what? Ah, there it is.
Oh, you ran right into it. No, you didn't get hit.
Oop, damn it.
That's kind of weird.
All right.
So, these what? Shrimp, huh?
Yeah. What brings you around this neck of the woods?
So, you know, that actually looks beach-like, though, because you got shrimp. They're from the ocean.
What's that?
Well, you're looking for the beach area, right? And you get, you're yep. fighting shrimp, so that kind of makes sense. Because the shrimp, you get shrimp from the ocean, and the ocean borders the beach.
What
so
the
there's some logic there.
This is so confusing. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to not respond on that. That was just like a weird set of directions that the guy just gave me.
No, that's fine.
Oh, we're back to the start again. Ah, good. Okay.
Made your way back.
Yep. Good. Great.
So we're trying to do the whole time.
Yeah. What I yes, I think. I'm not entirely. It's hard to tell sometimes.
Can you trap yourself? Yeah, you can trap yourself in the corner. So don't do that.
I really want to though. Oh, fucking goddamn!
It's pretty easy to get trapped right now.
Yep. It's not going so well here. Ain't looking good for old Jebediah Dams.
I don't believe I've been introduced to Jebediah Drams.
Ooh. He's a simple folk. Oh, what? It hit him and it didn't register damage. What a pile of assholes.
Maybe he's immune to water.
He's not. I killed him with water.
Maybe he wants you to think that he is dead, but he's really alive.
Bow!
He does do the Obi-Wan Kenobi thing where he like just disappears and then is just an article of clothing
that
on the floor.
That is true. Yeah, that's a good point.
So
maybe that's the key. That's the key to this whole mystery. Reg up two. Nice. So. Oh, I said I wanted the second one, right?
I don't know.
Yeah, I think I want the other one. Yes, I do.
Oh, you can go back and forth. That's good. I thought it was a one-way thing.
Nope. So this would lead me back to Undernet 1, I guess. Oh, come on. Oh, you dickheads. Okay, one down.
Is that a Gutsman form you're using?
It is.
Okay.
It's my big, you know, or you know, Mega Man.
Your big,
you know,
ball
is
disease?
Exclusively a one-hander.
It's not an ambi-hander?
No. It's not a multi-dexter.
What's that thing?
Faded words. A bright, shining navi holds the key. What? A bright, shining navi holds the key. I don't know.
Oh, that's dumb.
We've seen another one of those elsewhere. Oh, maybe that's the shortcut that we saw from before, actually. Okay, so this is getting us closer, I think.
Nope.
Oh, so we just want to go back in the way we came, I believe. He did say we want to go back into Undernet 2 after that. I think we're close. I hope we're close.
For your sake, Rick, I hope so, too.
Oh, damn it. Walked right into that one. Shit. Ah, fuck me.
Wow, oh, jeez. Things can go bad real quick, huh?
Yep. God, I just don't like the fact that dude has 240 hit points to start with. Like, that's ridiculous.
But now there's only 240 total hit points to deal with.
Oh, fuck.
But they have more hit points than you do collectively. Mm-hmm. Oh, there we go. Pulling ahead in the hit point race.
Yes. I forgot it was a race. I should have remembered that.
Yeah. That kind of like unlocks the whole strategy to beating the enemies in this game is when you realize that it's a race
damn
for
it.
Points.
Oh, damn.
Where you have to, they're beating you again.
Okay, that's that one. Oh, damn, I hit the 10 thing. What the hell?
Ugh. Are you sure you did?
I'm reasonably sure I did. Come on, you bitch. Okay. Boom. Suck a dry one.
What does that mean?
It's just a dry one. I'm gonna use my my last
like,
full
heal. Like an erase marker?
Yeah, it's about that size and shape. Depends on the marker, I guess.
King size.
They make them in king size?
I guess those are the... Do you remember the, like, giant, like, permanent markers?
Yeah, the big, huge fuckers.
Yeah.
Oh,
they smelled awful.
Yeah, they smelled like a dying sun.
Yeah. Whatever that smells like. It smells like...
It's not good.
It smells like giant permanent markers is what it smells like.
Ah, or a dying sun.
No, I'm saying a dying sun smells like giant permanent markers.
Oh, yeah, I see.
And vice versa.
Oh, damn
and
it.
And since we have smelled giant permanent markers, we know what dying suns smell like.
That's true.
So we've been doing science.
I've been doing a lot of research on
astroscience
dying
this whole time.
Astroscience. That's the best kind.
That's my specialized field of study is astroscience.
Oh, it is. Oh, I didn't know that.
Yep.
You should have told me. I could have gotten you something better for your birthday.
Better than nothing?
Yeah. Or maybe you would have appreciated the nothingness of space.
No, I didn't.
No?
No.
Didn't like the nothingness of space?
Even as an astroscientist.
Aw.
You tried, and, you know, I'll give you credit for that.
How much credit?
I mean, not much.
Like, but if you had to give it a number, whoa, that's a fire on the internet.
It's the lack of thought that counts.
Oh, okay,
because
cool.
There's no thinking in space.
Oh, that's true. I forget about that a lot.
The vacuum just sucks all thought out of the brain.
Pretty much. Like, I don't remember the last time I had a thought in space.
Right? Yeah. Can you imagine yourself thinking about anything while in space?
Not really.
No, because you've never been in space.
That's a good point.
So you can't even think about it.
Shit. That's a lot to think about.
Yeah, that's science.
That is so much science.
Quantifiable science. About space.
Oh, God.
Before I was an astroscientist,
yeah,
I was an astro drink server.
Oh,
yeah, I worked at the space bar. Oh!
Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh!
Good one, me. Good one.
Oh God, what happened to us? Oh, someone broke that tile.
What?
Look at that; it's like off.
Oh, yeah, that's bothersome.
Do I not do anything here? Am I not supposed to be here yet?
Yeah, see?
What the hell? Let's do this.
Well, good. This whole episode has been a waste of time.
No, hang on, because we can still at least get to the undersquare.
Presumably.
Oh, damn.
Are you stepping into, like, is lava. That radioactive waste? It's lava?
It's lava.
Lava?
Oh, there we go. Should have just walked up to him and freaked him out.
Yeah. Got scared.
Yeah. And moved in with his auntie and uncle in Bel Air.
I didn't expect that to go there. Good work.
I appreciate your compliment.
Spiky backwards E and two spiky Zs. Wow.
Oh, damn. Okay. I thought I was going to have a charged thing before then. Okay. All right.
Got any heal kind of buttons?
Ow. Oh. Yes. So this has gone south pretty quickly.
Yeah, you lost a lot of health really quickly.
I have, yeah. Those guys hit really hard. Come on.
So.
One more. Boom! There it is. Okay. Hey, and I got health back. Not much, but it's something.
80, that counts as something for your health. It does count as it.
Good. I got a little lost in that one, but.
Yeah, me too. Clearly.
Don't say. I don't know where the fuck I am.
Me neither.
Oh, Jesus.
Another one of these fights. Should be fine.
It'll be so good.
Should be fine.
It'll be the greatest. The greatest thing that could ever happen. Ooh, God. Wow, that is fast as shit.
How fast is your shit?
I shit pretty quickly.
Do you? I kind of take my time.
I mean, it's not really a voluntary thing if it's, like, firing out of you as quick as that gray dude. Like, sometimes... Oh, Jesus. Ooh. Sometimes it's just, like, you're not really in command of the situation, and you're just like, hey...
It just, like, ejects
I'm not
itself.
Having the shit. This shit is having me.
Yeah.
I don't know what the fuck I'm even saying.
I do. I know exactly what you mean.
Actually, like, I usually... I don't know. I don't... I will say that I usually tend to take my time, but I do not enjoy my time in there. Like, it's time away from other things, which is nice, but...
It feels good when you really have to poo.
Yeah.
Like, when you're, discomfort. Yeah, uncomfort. When you're having discomfort, and then you get to the bathroom, and you sit down, and they're just like... It just, like, you know...
all over the walls.
It just expels from you, right?
I hear you.
That feeling is good. But then, like, the rest of it's kind of like, I got to deal with...
The maintenance side of things is not fun.
I got to deal with the fact that I just pooed.
Yeah. Oh, God.
And then there's the initial, like, the initial poo...
Yeah.
Then you kind of have to, like, wrap things up, too. Like, it's not just one and done. There's, like, that first, but then it's like, all right, well, now you got to put some work in, you know? And get the whole thing to finish up.
Yeah. We're learning a lot about each other today.
A
Navi whose trees are in full bloom holds the key. Oh, I think I need to get, like, version 3 chips to be able to get through some of those. I don't think I have to do that now or anything. But
I thought
that
was referencing, like, Woodman or something.
No, Plantman, I believe.
Well, is Woodman in this game?
No.
That's dumb.
Uh-oh. I'm going to hit the lava. There we go. Boom.
Was that a star?
How about you, Volcano Man?
Does that sound mean that you got a star?
Yep. Boom, there it is. Okay. I was worried it wasn't going to show up there. I got a star.
Well, you didn't get a star.
I am a star. No, I did not.
They did get Bug Frag, whatever that is.
Yep, I can use those as currency, basically.
Oh.
So where...
Are you lost?
A little bit, yeah. They said that I was supposed to be able to find the undersquare by hanging out around this direction, but I do not know where that is. Knocking stuff over. Why are you so angry?
I'm fixing it.
Fine. See if I care. I care so much.
I'm eating Swedish fish.
No.
Yep, I am. I'm eating it right now.
Those are imported from Sweden.
How do they get the name Swedish fish? What about them is Swedish?
Are
they actually like...
It could be a joke about some preparation of a fish dish in Sweden. That's my best guess. I got nothing. I really don't know.
Yeah, don't they have like pickled fish? Isn't that a big thing?
It's like some lutefisk joke.
Yeah. I wonder if that's it.
Oh, God.
I don't think this brings you to where you want to go.
I think so. Wait, I'm right back to... So yeah. How the fuck... So confused right now. Alright, let's try and make this as painless as possible. Fuck, yeah, I am definitely lost at this point.
Mm. I did kind of get that vibe from you.
Oh, damn. God damn it. Oh, I can still shoot him when he's down?
Oh, man.
I didn't fucking know that. I would have dealt with that way sooner.
It totally looked like they are, like, invulnerable while they do that.
What the fuck?
Especially in this game, it seems to like to do that a lot.
Yeah, right? Oh, God!
Wow. All right, well.
That was really fucking close.
Good job.
All right, so I'm going to do this, because I need to figure out how the fuck to get up there.
You can't.
There's got...
Oh, you
got
to go back.
Wow, did I just never go around this way? What's wrong with me?
Apparently.
Sand stage B. HP memory. Okay, that's cool. I'm going to save on that. And then I'm going to loop around again, because I think that's the direction I want to go. I hope it is. I don't know. Or maybe I'm not allowed to get into Undersquare yet at this point of the game.
I don't know. What I do know is that your buddy Mammoth Swine or whatever his name is having his big dick problems.
Yeah, I forgot about his huge ball and dick disease.
And you messing around here in the Undercity.
Well, I'm supposed to find Ice Ball, and they gave me zero indication of where I'm supposed to go.
They're like, go to the beach area.
No, back to this again. Oh, you know what? There's another floor tile that's fucked up, too.
I don't think it has anything to do with anything.
I don't think it does either.
Because a lot of the tiles are messed up.
I'm going to... Huh. I don't know, man. Like, all right, hang on. Let's jack out. Let's jack in and see what LAN says when we're inside. Because, like, yeah, where do we get the... Oh, man.
You want to find out?
You're stepping on my last nerve. Yeah, could you look up Ice Ball?
Yeah.
Ice Ball M or Ice Balm?
All right, Internet. Show me Ice Balls.
Yeah. I'm going to eat a Swedish fish in the meantime.
Is it good?
Okay.
I know it's good because I'm having one right now.
Oh. Oh, man, big corn on the cob. That's my favorite kind.
All right, what?
Big corn on the cob.
Oh. Cold heads drop the Ice Ball M chip. Normally have to go to Secret Area 1 to encounter it, but you can buy a fish program at Beach Square, go to Hades Isle, and jack in. You will also be able to encounter it.
Huh.
Look for a blue virus similar to a hard head. Ice Ball isn't so rare as the BBS says so.
Interesting. Okay. All right, so I know where to get the fish program. I don't know if I got enough money for it, but we'll see. Ding, ding. All right, we'll take out this guy.
Thanks, Falzar LCH, for your answer.
Thank you, Falzar. Falzar is one of the beasts from Battle Network 6.
Hmm. What does LCH mean?
Large cognizance handler.
Hmm. Yeah, well, he does sound very smart, so.
He's really smart. He's way smarter than us because he handles his large cognizance so well. You got to really get a good grip on your cognizance. If you don't, that can just slip around and, you know.
Yeah, it just goes everywhere.
Yeah, it's bad. Big mess. Fish. Fish. Let's see if I can squeeze a charge one in there, too, somewhere.
So when you have the fish program, go to Hades Isle and jack in.
All right.
You will also be able to encounter it.
All right, well, let's go this way, and then we'll head back to the spot where we were before.
That's incredibly convoluted, and I don't know how else you would know to do that.
Yep, nope, no idea.
Was there another way? Oh, Secret Area 1 to encounter it. Do you know where Secret Area 1 is?
I don't know where Secret Area 1 is. I don't know what that's referring to.
Hmm.
Ah. Snowblow. Unless they mean that, though, I don't think they do.
Secrets.
I'm just going to run away from this battle. I don't give a shit. I got 600 hit points. Why do I give a fuck?
I don't give a fuck.
All right, here we go. So now I'm here, so I need to customize Mega Man. Whoops. Nope, didn't want to do that. There we go. Maybe cust. All right, so let's remove a whole bunch of shit here just so we can get a better... So I can probably do without that. The press... I can do without for right now. No. Nope. Remove. So, Mega Buster Charge 1. So, Fish is one that we need to have on the thing there. Hit
Why
points.
Why is your line lower?
Line lower? You mean?
Yeah, that double line?
Yeah.
I don't know how this works.
So, all right, give me 1 second. I'll explain. Power attacks, pierce guards. Oh, yeah, this was a pretty good one, too, if I can make that fit somewhere. Give me 1 second here. Okay, now I can make this work. That goes there. That goes there. Oh, that's still going to be too big. It is, so I'm going to have to sacrifice one of these. So speed one, charge one, charge one. I will get rid of one of my speed ones. Move that for a second.
We could have left that where it was.
Actually, no, this needs to stay.
Yeah,
oh, yeah, you're right. Yeah, yeah. Oh, the problem is that these can't be touching.
What can't be touching?
The two pink things, two things that are the same color cannot be touching.
Oh.
So hang on, I can remove this. HP plus 100 is so good. Jeez. Break charge. Let's put it... I can't really... I'm going to have to put it, basically, in that little B bottom spot there. And what is this one again? Oh, that's the fish, yeah. I'll do that. Attack plus one is so good,
though.
What's
with the like, little squares on the inside versus solid colors?
So the ones that have squares need to not be on the command line, and the ones that do must be on the command line. Oh. This is the command line. You can also not have colors that touch each other. Yeah, it's a mess.
I'm sure someone enjoys doing it, but...
Yeah. All right, hang on. Let's...
I think you got that right where you want it.
Nope. I can... Let me try one more thing here.
That's not going to work. Can you rotate them?
No. Not in this game, anyway. Right. At least not yet. You might be able to later on. You know what? I don't need brake charge right now. It's fine. You won't get pushed back.
But you can have brake charge if you put it to the left.
But I would have to get rid of something else to make it be a valid placement. Oh. So hang on, let me move some of these things again. Whoops. Oh, damn it. This goes down here. Speed one. You can hang out here. Nothing else will fit. Okay. Fish. None.
Okay.
Wow. What a mess. All right, so I'm going to save, and let's try and get ourselves an ice ball.
Next time.
We may as well finish it off. We definitely did two episodes instead of one. That's fine. there we go. Yort and Shrimpy. Oh, good. Oh. These are definitely the guys I wanted to fight. Ow.
Well, you are getting hurt. Well, no, you're fine.
Okay. All things considered, I could be a lot worse.
Yeah. that looks so dumb.
Yeah, it's pretty dumb.
I'm glad it exists, but it looks dumb. Ooh, yeah. Double delete. That's worth five star.
Yeah. Double delete just means you killed two of them at the same time.
Yeah, that doesn't get anything bonus?
Nope. Oh, it might make your you buster level go up a little bit.
You can't squeeze through there right now, can you?
No, I cannot. That's okay. I don't really want to.
Because you just want fish.
Yep. Yes, I do. More shrimp. Damn. Did you happen to check if it was blue version or white version? It's the stupidest thing to have to check for, but... It does occasionally make a difference.
It says blue version?
All right, so that's this.
Okay.
I don't care. just roll this mouse slowly over to you.
Oh, nice shot.
Thank you. I do what I can.
Get data 50s.
Yeah,
and
boy.
Bug frag.
Yeah.
Oh, god damn it. This is not what I was hoping would be. The case for all
well,
this.
Does the fish program, is it supposed to make like more of a certain encounter?
Yeah, it makes more aqua viruses appear, which unfortunately includes the shrimp dude.
I guess so. At least it's not, the shrimp dude isn't as bad. Like, it's not that bad of an
Yeah, I mean, it's just frustrating. Yeah. I do not like having to look for a specific thing with no indicator where to go and just kind of wandering the game. So... Cold head, here we go.
Hey.
Okay, so this is going to be a pain in the ass to do, actually. I do not have a very good set of chips for this either. Let's get rid of a couple of these. Actually, this will be pretty useful. Watch this.
Watching.
Oh, wait, no, it's on the next... Ah, damn it, I'm stupid.
Did you fuck everything up?
I didn't fuck everything up, I just forgot a rather obvious thing that I should have remembered. I can do this, though. This should be okay. One more. Now I just wait.
What are you waiting for?
Oh, damn it. I did it too early. Shit. For them, I was going to kill them both at the same time to increase my buster level.
But you didn't hit them both.
No, I did not, because they're invulnerable and their mouths are closed. I did it too early.
Oh.
Five.
Hey!
M. M.
Baseball M.
Yeah. All right, we're going to get the fuck out of here, and next time we're going to head to the hospital and give our ice balls to Huge Ball and Dick Disease Man.
Dick jokes.
Get on it. Get up.
Once again, back is the incredible.